We fight the unknown on a journey back home. What's waiting? I don't know. I'm trying not to let go.
So it's looking like they're setting up something, like a tournament or something, or a concert. Look at the pier, there's a lot of people today. It's so windy, this thing is all spinning. Let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, see the cat? That's pretty cool, right? Look at the dog. So cool, guys. Don't say you're on the road to the other. So this part is caged out, caged off so people can't enter the place where they're gonna have the tournament. See the surfers? The outside. It's kind of windy today. Recording right now. So weird. My love is So we just finished filming, like walking on the pier. Yeah, I can see through the sun. Like a car show. So this is Main Street in Huntington Beach. Need chocolate? Okay. Get everything on this side. Look at the bear. Give me some chocolate and nobody gets hurt. So which one should we get? Look good.
Seems it never ends. We are learning since we've been together.
No.
Do they have them?
Yes.
So my friend just got some. What do you get? Like apple caramel. From the Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory. So, apple, caramel, and chocolate.
The Huntington.
Yeah. So let me, can you grab a piece for me? I'll try it. One piece. It's gonna be hard to reach in there. What do we eat one too? Since we're on. Look at the Huntington Beach. They got some white chocolate and caramel and regular chocolate and peanuts, pecan, a lot of stuff in coffee too. So, wow, so sweet. Looks good. So sweet. If you're diabetic, I don't recommend it.
A few moments later.
So we're gonna walk a little bit more, then we're gonna head back to our car. So our time is almost up. So we're outside at the Surfing Museum in Huntington Beach. Whiskey here. We went there earlier today. Pay for like an hour and a half, so I'm gonna need to head back right now.
With the girls.